Hey, sweet ladies. Welcome back to my channel. It's Pink Sparkly Cupcake Girl. And today I want to share with you our Valentine's Decor Home Tour for 2021. So sit back, relax, and enjoy. Okay, we'll go ahead and get started here in the living room. I'll be sharing a few rooms with you guys on the tour, but there's several rooms in our home that I don't ever show on our home decor tours for privacy reasons and things like that. So we'll go ahead and just get started here in our formal living room. this is one of our bathrooms. This is our jacuzzi tub where we take our bubble baths and soak baths. And as you can see, it is all sprinkled with rose petals and candlelight. And I'll show some footage of the jacuzzi tub with the lights off, with just the candlelight going as well. And this is one of our guest rooms, and it's just decorated in all pink and red hearts. And we have an extra blanket down here on the bottom. It's from Victoria's Secret, so soft and plush. You can see the tag here, the label. It's really pretty. I love this blanket, and on the other side it's lamb's wool. It's so cozy. But as you can see here on the center of the bed, I have a flickering candle that I got for Valentine's Day, and I will show you footage of it with all the lights off as well. And this is another one of our bedrooms. If you've been following my channel or watched any of our home tours before, you've heard me say that our son, he has several bedrooms. So this is one of them. And it has some little teddy bears that he's received for Valentine's over the years. And the stuffed plushy cherries I got for Valentine's. And then the doggy Valentine's blanket. And this little white one right here looks like our little Poofy, if we let his hair grow out. And then at the bottom of his bed, I've got the little kitty cat Valentine's blanket that I got this year. So he likes dogs and kitties. So that's on one of his beds. And then in our front yard, we have this Happy Valentine's Day little garden flag next to our lamppost. And then attached to our lamppost, we have this red foiled heart. And then we have our covered front porch, which has red hearts and pink roses and lights all the way across. So that's going to do it for our 2021 Valentine's Decor Home Tour. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I appreciate everyone for watching. And I really, really appreciate all the love and support that my subscribers and viewers have given me here on my channel. And I just wanted to take this time, especially the Valentine's season, just to tell you guys thank you and that I love you and I appreciate you so very much. So until next time, sweet ladies, stay sweet, stay pink, take care, and God bless. Bye-bye.